foul, shot, no good.
And Mike, that's a flagrant foul.
That's a flagrant foul on Durant.
And Gobert and Durant have words.
I don't know what happened prior to it, but two hands with the elbow shove in the back of Gobert by Durant.
So I have a question. Kelly Oubre got suspended for a similar action. That to me is not suspendable, but I don't see.